the U.S., car crashes are the number one cause of deaths for everyone up to 34 years old. The Hinds County Sheriff's Office and Allstate are looking to stop distracted drivers. 16 WAPT's Lauren Taylor took the safe driving challenge.
Driving along these busy streets and highways can be difficult. But experts say when you add a cell phone, it's downright dangerous. Thursday, Allstate and the Hinds County Sheriff's Department hosted a distracted driving demonstration.
What we put together is what you would encounter every day on the roadway. We've got uneven lanes, uneven roadways for construction.
Much like the roadways drivers may see in Jackson.
Right, so you'll go right, two red cones.
Dave Keka helps run this road simulator.
The teams will get four chances, four runs at this course. The first one being clean, just how I described it. Second one, we're going to talk to them on the telephone. on the cell phone. And we're going to start asking them questions. We're going to take their mind off of driving and see how they do.
I think it was a little bit more challenging than what he thought it was going to be.
Back in May, two twin sisters were helping push a car to the side of the street when a driver plowed into them. One woman died. Her sister was critically injured. According to police reports, the driver, James Williams, admitted he was distracted.
Put your cell phone down. If it's that important, pull over and make your phone call.
Oops, I ran over the man.
Officials are hoping by showing how quickly a distraction can kill, they may prevent drivers from taking their eyes off the road.
All right, so.
In Jackson, Lauren Taylor, 16 WA.